Dude, this team always misses. station is activating the Houston Area Emergency Alert System at the request of the National Weather Service because of a tornado watch issued for Waller County until 9:25 p.m. This concludes activation of the Houston Area Emergency Alert System.
What the piss? Now it's channel 7. Now it's the audience. What the piss is going on? Tornadoes. Why is the recording 1 UM still 4 UM soon? Yep, because it's I'm still a time with the powers going on and on. But still type that some mix. Whoops. Hey, yeah. As you can see, this is about to be AFM. AFM, wait. The radio is completely spotted. And it will be issues. Oh, what the my stream is now in effect? What the hell is going on? Now it's the listening report to continue or to listen to it. Because it's still, and this is AFM, this station. What in the world moments? What is this people now? Help, God, help, God.
The National Weather Service has issued tornado watch number effective until 2 a.m. Central Daylight Time Monday. This watch includes the following counties in Texas: Jasper, Newton, and Tyler. Remember,
A tornado watch means the conditions are favorable for the development of severe weather, including tornadoes, large hail and damaging winds, in and close to the watch area. While severe weather may not be imminent, persons should remain alert for rapidly changing weather conditions and listen for later statements and possible warnings. Stay tuned to NOAA Weather Radio, commercial radio and television outlets, or internet sources for the latest severe weather information.
Tell you what, 160. And there's no way to go right now. So this is not a TOI. Just the only thing I have a TOI. Because the same thing. All the bad storms are completely strong gusty winds. But also this point it's your tornado ace. A tornado arse. Because it's stupid make sense. After the point of case, you just have to get a warning so maybe you should come back later. Later on tonight. What is it?
Northeastern Brazos County in southeastern Texas. Northwestern Grimes County in southeastern Texas. Southwestern Houston County in southeastern Texas. Madison County in southeastern Texas. Until 8:45 p.m. Central Daylight Time. 7:22 p.m. Central Daylight Time. Doppler radar indicated thunderstorms producing heavy rain across the warned area. Between 2 and 3 inches of rain have fallen. Additional rainfall amounts of 1 to 3 inches are possible in the warned area. Flash flooding is ongoing or expected to begin shortly. Highest amounts can be expected where storms are training over the same location. Hazard, flash flooding caused by thunderstorms. Radar. Impact. Flash flooding of small creeks and streams, urban areas, highways, streets, and underpasses, as well as other poor drainage and low-lying areas. Some locations that will experience flash flooding include Madisonville, Austonio, and North Zulch. This includes the following low water crossings. Democrat Road.
What the person of the W Harriots? What the hell is going on? It's going to get here. Because it's stupid, but what the hell is done? What are you doing? FFW right here, Xander, no way, no way. I'm just going down this second.
Thank you. Oh my God, Tony, I'm going to
move quickly from severe thunderstorms. If you spot a tornado, go at once into the basement or small central room in a sturdy structure. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. A tornado watch remains in effect until 9 p.m. Central Daylight Time for southeastern Texas.
I'm trying to go to sleep, baby. Well, behind was the one that was doing SK30. Now it's supposed to be right, and now we're going to just set the times. What the fuck is going on? I cannot be late for this! This is Tony Holmes, like! This is Tony Holmes! Are you sure this is going to, I can't get into right now? I don't know, KPVU is something that doing SK30 about now. What the hell?
Got it. Wait, I caught it. I caught it, thanks. Oh my God. Oh, berserk.
The National Weather Service in League City has issued a flash flood warning for Central Brazos County in southeastern Texas, East Central Burleson County in southeastern Texas, Northern Grimes County in southeastern Texas, Central Madison County in southeastern Texas, West Central Walker County in southeastern Texas, until 11:45 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 8:41 p.m. Central Daylight Time, local law enforcement reported thunderstorms producing heavy rain across the warned area. Between 2 and 4 inches of rain have fallen. Additional rainfall amounts of 1 to 3 inches are possible in the warned area. Flash flooding is ongoing or expected to begin shortly. Hazard, flash flooding caused by thunderstorms. Source, law enforcement reported. Impact, flash flooding of small creeks and streams, urban areas, highways, streets and underpasses, as well as other poor drainage and low-lying areas. Some locations that will experience flash flooding include College Station, Bryan, Madisonville, Medias, Curtin, Kylefield, Iowa, North Zulton, Wellborn. This includes the following low water crossings: Bree Pond Road at Carter Creek, Elmo Wheaton Road at Hunter's Creek Subdivision, Old Reliance Road at Manifest Creek,
Southwest flooding conditions. Let's see the area. Please have a good day. Let's know where you are now. That's important.
Tornado watch number 158 has been extended until 11 p.m. Central Daylight Time and expanded to include the following county: Montgomery, Texas. Remember, a tornado watch means the conditions are favorable for the development of severe weather. Tornadoes, large hail, and damaging winds in and close to the watch area. While severe weather may not be imminent, persons should remain alert for rapidly changing weather conditions and listen for later statements and possible warnings. Stay tuned to NOAA Weather Radio, commercial radio and television outlets, or internet sources for the latest severe weather information. Tornado watch number 158 remains in effect until 11 p.m. Central Daylight Time for the following counties: in Texas, Montgomery, and Warren. Remember, a tornado watch may...
They have the worst boots. They just got to get the most time left.
This station is activating the Houston Area Emergency Alert System at the request of the National Weather Service because of a tornado watch for Montgomery County, Texas. This concludes the activation of the Houston Area Emergency Alert System.
Not sweet to speed is not an option because it does also not support the super spies. Oh my god, has it extended! They expanded!
FFW, what to piss it off? How are the rough FFWs going to come up and sell this until 8:59 right now? It's all 9:01 right now. So what the hell is going on, piss? What the piss is going on? Damn you, Mr. Garland.
System at the request of the National Weather Service because of a severe thunderstorm warning for Montgomery County that is going to be in effect until 11:32 p.m. tonight. To repeat, this station is activating the Houston Area Emergency Alert System at the request of the National Weather Service because of a severe thunderstorm warning for Montgomery County until 11:32 tonight. This concludes activation of the Houston Area Emergency Alert System.
This station is activating the Houston Area Emergency Alert System at the request of the Weather Service because of thunderstorm warning for Montgomery County. It is going to be in effect until 11:32 p.m. tonight. To repeat, this thing is activating the Houston Area Emergency Alert System at the request of the National Weather Service because of a thunderstorm warning for Montgomery County until 11:32 tonight. This concludes activation of the Houston Area Emergency Alert System. Station is activating the Houston Area Emergency Alert System at the request of the National Weather Service because of a severe thunderstorm warning in effect until 12:30 a.m. This is affecting Montgomery County. This is a severe thunderstorm warning for Montgomery County. The station is activating the Houston Area Emergency Alert System at the request of the National Weather Service because of a severe thunderstorm warning for Montgomery County that expires at 12:30 a.m. This concludes this activation of the Houston Area Emergency Alert System.
Ah.
station is activating the Houston Area Emergency Alert System at the request of the National Weather Service because of a severe thunderstorm warning being issued for Chambers County. It is scheduled to be in effect until 4:23 a.m. Again, this station activating the Houston Area Emergency Alert System at the request of the National Weather Service for a severe thunderstorm warning affecting Chambers County until 4:23 a.m. this morning. This concludes activation of the Houston Area Emergency. At the request of the National Weather Service because of a severe thunderstorm warning for both Harris and Galveston County until 4:30 this morning. This is just reported a couple of moments ago. Again, this station activating the Houston Area Emergency Alert System at the request of the National Weather Service. They have issued a severe thunderstorm warning for both Harris and Galveston County until 4:30. This concludes activation of the Houston Area Emergency Alert System.